हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड इवनिंग, गुड आफ्टरनून, ओके, वट एवर मे बी, वेन एवर यू आर वॉचिंग मी और वॉचिंग माई वीडियो. सो यू कैन से मी, इफ यू आर वॉचिंग मी इन मॉर्निंग टाइम यू कैन से गुड मॉर्निंग, इफ यू आर वॉचिंग मी इन आफ्टरनून टाइम से गुड आफ्टरनून, इफ यू आर वॉचिंग मी बाई इवनिंग सो यू कैन से गुड इवनिंग सर. गो ऑल ऑफ यू आर डूइंग गुड, ओके, आई होप एंड बिलीव दैट ऑल ऑफ यू आर डूइंग गुड. सो today we are going to learn, this is the phonic number B for the first standard, okay. So my beloved students, we have been learning the phonic, okay. In this phonic number you learn last time, there are many words like a long vowels word, okay, long vowels word E or I, okay, double consonant we have seen, introducing long vowels we have seen. So today we are going to see some words like a, I will teach you today the long vowel sound of vowel A, okay. So long vowel sound of vowel A we are going to see. So in that we will see some of the pictures and we will learn the, like, remember first vowel say the name and the second is silent, okay. Sometime we will read, okay, some of the words we read like a rain, okay, there rain, so there will be one word will be silent, okay. So regarding this we are going to learn. So my beloved students, for that we will go to the book and learn. By looking at the book and by seeing there we will learn some things, okay. So let us go to the book and learn the what long vowel sound of vowel A. So let us go to the book and learn, okay students. So last time we have seen this tail, okay, like a tail, where what we have to write AI, okay, tail, okay, tail, okay, like a nail, so AI, put AI, ran, ran, you can write like that, okay, then mail, mail, you check mail, okay. Okay, gel, only we have to put AI, okay, as in rain, okay. So then M, okay, then sell, okay, then pay, okay, like this, AI, pay, or okay. Now here same way I have written already, so what you have to do, my dear students, this is your homework, you have to do nicely, write nicely, okay. This is what I have written, okay. Now here same way we have to put, now it is written, okay. Long vowel sound of vowel A. Long vowel sound of A is also made when there is a consonant between the vowels A and E, like a back. Okay, please. So here we have to write, okay, ape, okay, ape, okay. So A and E we have to write, okay, A E, okay. So I wrote A and E, okay, you have to write A and E. Now lake, lake talao, okay. So lake, A L A K E. So I wrote here A and here E, lake, okay. Then another is game, so I wrote A and E, G A M E, game, okay, Z A M E, game. I put only E, A and E, okay. So this is what I have written. Now another is there, fish, F A C E, fish, okay, face atle chehro, okay, face atle chehro juo, okay. Then cage atle ke pinjro, C A G E, C A G E, cage, C A G E, cage, okay. Face no spelling, F A C E, F A C E, fish, like a chehro, okay, tomar fish, okay, kaiser, like a pinjru, jo under magarmach, barabar, niya tamijo shako, magarmach under che, पिंजरा नी अंदर केज एने कहवाय केज सी ए जी ई सी ए जी ई केज ओके केज देन फिश नी स्पेलिंग एफ ए सी ई फिश ओके देन गेट सो जी ए टी ई गेट सी ए सॉरी जी ए टी ई जी ए टी ई गेट गेट ओके गेट એટલે કે દરવાજો जी ए टी ई गेट ओके देन टैप ओके मापवानो टैप टी ए पी ई टैप टी ए पी ई टैप त्यार बाद केक सी ए के ई केक केक બધાને ગમે ને ओके તમારા બર્થડે ના સમય પર તમે કેક કાપીને ખાતા હશો ને ओके જ્યારે જ્યારે તમારો બર્થડે આવે ત્યારે તમે કહો ને મમ્મી મારા માટે કેક જોઈએ છે ઓકે સો યુ આર ઓલવેઝ આસ્કિંગ યોર ફાધર એન્ડ મધર મમ્મી વી નીડ ઓર આઈ નીડ કેક બીકોઝ આઈ એમ હેવિંગ ટુડે બર્થડે ઓકે વેન એવર યોર બર્થડે ઇઝ ધેર યુ પીપલ આર ઓર યુ સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ આર ઓર યુ ચિલ્ડ્રન્સ આર રિયલી 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 એક્સાઇટેડ ફોર યોર પેરેન્ટ્સ And parents will bring for you cake and you eat cake and you celebrate your birthday. Whenever you have birthday, you cut the cake and you are eating and you are enjoying. That is called cake. C-A-K-E. Cake. Okay. Dear students, so I hope that this one, it is very much help to all of you. Okay. So please write down this all. If you know the nicely, you have to write, okay, the spelling and everything. Then this is fish, case, gate, tap, and cake. So let us read some of the word. Let us read some more words. Okay, back, take, make, made, fed, rate, late, sell, save, wave. Okay. બેક એટલે કે છૂટું બેક કરવું ટેક આપવું મેક બનાવવું મેડ મેડ એટલે બનેલું ફેડ ઓકે ફેડેડ એટલે કે આપવું રેટ ઓકે રેટ લેટ મોડું સેલ સેલ સેવ વેવ ઓકે સોરી સો મારી સાથે વાંચો બેક Take, make, made, fed, rate, late, sell, save, and wave. Okay? And wave, wave, save, wave. Okay? So, આ તમારું લેશન રહેશે અને તમારે મારું મોકલવાનું રહેશે. Okay? So, thank you so much, students. Bye-bye.